the house flounder. Spackle. Spackle is always the answer. And then sanding. And then primer. And then paint. And then divorce. Divorce is always the answer. Tell the ballet dancers not to jump up and down on the finished floors. They are causing large cracks in the ceilings and walls. They are causing chips in the dishes we use for company. They are causing fissures in the light fixtures and a loosening of the porcelain bathroom tile. Please keep the ballet dancers in isolation with the rope dancers and the taxi dancers and the ballroom dancers and the fan dancers. Otherwise, we'll have to call in tradesmen.